Who was Qassem Soleimani? The leader of Iran's powerful Quds force was killed by a U.S. drone strike in Baghdad. It's a move that has reverberated across the region and the world. The reason? Soleimani was no ordinary leader. He wielded extraordinary power and influence in the Middle East. Soleimani rose through Iran's military ranks in the 1980s during the Iran-Iraq War. By the end of the 1990s, he was leading the Revolutionary Guards Quds Force, which is responsible for Iran's military actions abroad. The founding mission of the Quds Force is to liberate Jerusalem, something Soleimani desperately wanted but never came close to. As leader, Soleimani became a cult-like figure in the region. He was active in Syria, Iraq, Lebanon, and Yemen. While many considered him to be a general who acted in the shadows, he didn't seem that interested in hiding. Everywhere he went, soldiers wanted selfies with him. He actively promoted this cult of personality, and he cultivated close relationships with the militia leaders he supported. In Syria, he was instrumental in keeping Bashar al-Assad in power. He was also responsible for a host of violent acts against American and Gulf interests. The U.S. alleged he was behind the death of as many as 600 American soldiers between 2003 and 2011. He was also behind militias who killed thousands of Iraqis and Syrians. And more recently, he was likely the mastermind behind Iran's aggressive moves in the Gulf. It was claimed he ordered the attack on Saudi Aramco's oil facility in September. He had been a thorn in America's side for decades, but it was his recent actions in Iraq that seemed to have been the last straw. The killing of a U.S. contractor in Kirkuk and the storming of the U.S. embassy compound in Baghdad that followed were clear moves meant to antagonize the U.S. President Donald Trump said Soleimani was in the midst of planning even more attacks when the U.S. decided it was time to take him out. It was a bold move. And now, a region already on high alert is anxiously waiting for what comes next.